If you're not at the other stage at this time of day, then you're not coming in. Come on, Glastonbury. Night after night after night! Sorry, twice. Rick Clapton from London. Thank you. Taylor. Taylor, one more time for the other stage, Glastonbury.
Woo!
Stefan's girlfriend is called Xanthi. I'd like to dedicate this next song to Xanthi.
I'd like to dedicate it to her.
Come with me, come with me, what's
Thank you very much.
Thank you. This is for the Dark Lords way, way, way back.
Yesterday, I dedicated this song to everyone that's been here since Wednesday. He's been here since Thursday. So much love.
I've been here since Tuesday!
I give this to all of you. It's not the end. There's another day to go. Tomorrow's Sunday and it's going to kick off. Glastonbury, it's not over yet.
Put right? that down.
You're like a little naughty schoolboy right now.
Unbelievable.
No product placement.
Madison's and Love Frogs from CSS, who all performed on the other stage today.
Yeah, well done. Congratulations. A good day for all. Well done.
A lot of fun.
Yeah.
Put me hands in the air for both sets of fans, I think. Yeah. How was it? First Glastonbury experience for you performing?
It was incredible. We all met here.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
3 or 4 years ago, we all actually caught each other's eyes for the first time. So it was a really big deal
was
for
it
us.
The outfits? Yeah. Was it what caught your eye?
Apparently it was James's gleaming teeth.
I think I had an England shirt on. It was the year of the
you
Shrew.
Did,
it was the year of the Rooney, I think. I remember NME had these pictures of Wayne Rooney and we watched the football on the main
stage. England-Portugal game.
England-Portugal, yeah, that was it.
One of the highlights of my entire
I had to come out and tell people not to wee on each other before the game started. They showed up on the big screen.
That was the first time the three of us like actually caught each other's eye for the first time collectively, so it's a really big deal for us.
Yeah. Here you are today, a lot more eyes looking at you today, man.
Well, we're still trying to avoid eye contact from the three of us.
I can tell with the sunglasses on, right? You were nervous when you're not a major look pretentious. Really, I can say now on camera, it does make you look great. I'm just kidding.
Shades are cool.
They are, very cool.
Yeah.
Very now.
We're just jealous because we can't wear them.
Yeah.
Fact.
Exactly. Listen, we've got limited time on this piece, so we've got to get to the real goods. We've established that you guys played great shows, but in the lead up to the great shows last night, you guys got up to some interesting antics.
What have you heard?
Just what you told me about 3 hours ago.
We had a good night last night.
Who are you rolling with?
I don't want to.
Alex,
Lily.
Did they get you involved in dressing up last night?
You weren't dressed up last night, were you?
No, but I was very excited seeing them with the silver. It looks so good on stage. And with the lights.
You could give them good advice because you're renowned for having the most fabulous outfits.
See where she saved you there as well.
Three outfits today, stripping off one to the other.
It's not
amazing.
But you don't need three outfits though, man, because look at this puppy. Take a look at that for a second. That is fabulous right now.
Yeah, it's pretty much.
Big up Johnny.
Johnny Blue Eyes.
Johnny Blue Eyes, a big friend of all of us.
Claxons, and CSS also involved in dressing you guys, making you look fabulous, and also taking you to space as well.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure how much of that we elevated to, but he's definitely got some big ideas.
Safe to say you guys are going to stick around for the whole weekend. Yeah. You don't look like you're going anywhere. Don't pike on us now.
After last night, I can't top last night.
Honestly. Really? CSS, do you want to see anyone else before? Sorry, CSS, Love Fox, want to talk about. Do you want to see anyone else before you leave?
Yeah, I want to see Beth Relishes and Patrick Wolf.
All right.
Great.
Louisa, what's that phrase you learned today?
Send a shirt of a picnic.
Very good.
Big phrase.
Very good. A lot of people out there, as we've already worked out, are going to short of a picnic. Hey, listen, go and enjoy some music. Thanks for stopping by the Tree Hut and saying what's
up.
Again, congratulations. Great music today. We're
going
to check out some live music from Lily Allen right now, who, of course, finished up on the perimeter stage. I think it's LDN, actually, but good shout.
The Mushroom.